Well, that's the only way to be an activist, all right? Let's see. What we think, Buckley?